And then really things become fun because you can, where you have one object and you have 10 objects and that's statistics. So these kinds of things require about 10 petaflop months of compute power, which is won't be cheap, but it's not impossible. We're talking about 5 years from now.
Cool. Well, with that, let's thank Mario again.